Slightly concerning news, Rolls Royce is now making nuclear reactors. They're called SMRs, or small modular reactors, and there are a ton of different designs. Honestly, I expect to see them in wide use by 2035. Subscribe to keep up with tech.